boy Joel went and got the new Kraton V4. After the last time we was out here, he broke his, he went and got the new boy. Hey, go rip it up now. I got the Ecx Ruckus out today. I also got the Traxxas TMaxx out, brushless. Well, I'm going for that big jump already. Will. Nice jump, nice jump. You're getting the hang of the jump now. We're ready, ready. Been out here 5 minutes.
Yeah, take it out.
Oh, the pivot ball popped out? Oh, okay, we can fix that. You see, we got the TMaxx out. I just did some fixing on it, but we just gonna test it out. Since I brought it back from New York, I broke it. I went to a barbecue out there, brought a few rigs, and I ain't get no video. The pole? Is that you?
Janko.
For real? So just tested it. Nice. Now what's this trying to learn? Throttle. Nice. Huh. Only. This one. Hit that way. Pop, they scared. There you go. See? Hey. Something broke. That's what it was right there, fellas. Let me show y'all that. Heard a snap. Y'all see in there? Piece right here just broke one of the drive shafts ends. Everything else been holding up though. That was meant to. I was beating on it just to see if it was gonna hold up, but so far so good. Thank you. three-wheel drive right now, but she's still kicking. 3S. We're supposed to clean up this big jump, but I didn't get a chance to bring the weed whacker. Hopefully we'll be able to before the weekend hit. Got a 6S ESC in here, but I only run a 4S. Right now it's on 3. Still has a lot of power for something that's on 3S. Especially so big and weight. Oh.
Barbecue? Over here? What's that jumping?
The pole. I'm breaking. Oh. I love this little car. I jump on the money.